Speed feed, new video showing the two suspects wanted in a deadly shooting at a hotel. Police believe that these two men are linked in the death of Ivan Pastor Vital last Thursday. Pastor Vital's body was discovered in a room at the InTown Suites on Steve Reynolds Boulevard in Gwinnett. Police are also looking for a man and a woman seen running from the hotel with two small children the night of the shooting. If you have any information, you know the drill. Call police.